Your twin bananas want to be separated? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Hold up, the one on the left has two hearts and the one on the right has none. I'm performing a heart transplant during the surgery. Count backwards from 10. Oh, wow. We did it. Wake up. Good. Oh, no. Just kidding. Jake, tell Steve to take care of these patients in the ICU. Nice work. Your kiwi ate Orbeez? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10. I forgot to sterilize the patient. Oh, wow. Whoa, your kiwi swallowed a ton of Orbeez. They're too slippery. Maybe we can suction them out.
Oh God, not again. Ethan, hang in there. Steve, give me a detail. 200 volts. Clear. Going again. Turn it up to 700. Clear. We can't slow down on the chest compressions.
We did it, Steve. Take this patient to the ICU.
That was close.
Your pineapple's giving birth? I'm verifying the pregnancy. Suck on this for a little bit. You are pregnant. I'm performing an emergency C-section immediately. I'm inserting the epidural. Stay awake for me. Oh, wow. The baby looks healthy. Oh, no, the baby's stuck. Oh, no, the baby's turning upside down. We saved the baby. Oh, no. Oh God! Steve, take the baby and give me a defib. Clear! One more, clear! Too late. I wish there was something else I could do. Can I give your pear some teeth? I'm performing mouth surgery immediately. Oh wow. Count backwards from 10. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. How does everything feel? Here, try some apple juice. You don't like it? Well, you look great. Your cantaloupe ate my assistant, Steve? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10. Oh no, the razor blade broke off inside him. The patient is still awake. I'm administering a second dose of anesthesia. You told me how proud you were, but I walked away. Oh, wow. Steve, is that you? Only I knew. Steve, are you okay?
Oh, no.
Oh, God. Not again. I think we're back to jail. I have a date with you.
Steve, are you good?
No, I haven't. Just eaten.
Give me a detail. Give me 300 volts. Clear. Put it to 900. Clear.
We did it! Steve, take this patient to the ICU. Get yourself checked out while you're there. That was cool. This is for Mr. Pineapple. Alright, pick a color. Oh, why are you crying? You want pink, but you're scared they'll make fun of you? Well, it's just a color and they're your braces, so you can have whatever color you want. This doesn't hurt, we're just cleaning the teeth. gauze is just to dry your teeth for the glue. We're testing a clear wire. Alright, I'll- Your watermelon ate the Titanic? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10. No way, your watermelon really ate the Titanic. It's stuck. Maybe I can pry it out. Oh, wow. Here, go ahead and hang out in this random bowl of water. Oh, crisis averted. Oh no, not again. I'm hooking him up to oxygen. Hang in there, Mr. Watermelon. Come on, I can't go back to jail. Oh no, he's bleeding out. I'm patching up the incision. Mr. Watermelon, keep breathing. We did it. We saved him. Take this patient to the ICU. That was close. Mrs. Kiwi's getting braces. Pick a color. Oh, why are you crying? Your mom said you can't wear blue braces because you're a girl? Well, frankly, your mom sounds like an evil witch, and if you still have the receipt, you should see if you can take her back. Tell you what, I'm gonna give you the blue braces, and I'll deal with your mom. I'm just prepping the teeth. Looks great, come back and see. Your pineapple's a Karen? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10, Karen. Oh, this is a return patient. It looks like you got a serious case of Karengitis. I'm gonna have to open the wound. Oh no, the Karengitis has spread! I'm administering a powerful antibiotic to fight off the Karen virus. I'm attempting to scrub out the disgusting Karengitis infection. I'm sterilizing the wound. It's hard to say if this Karen will make it through the night. Steve, take Karen to the ICU and monitor closely. Your orange wants plastic surgery to be a banana? I'm performing plastic surgery immediately.
He's going to sacrifice himself! Oh, that must be a mistake!
Count backwards from 10. Yo, he looks like Harvey Dent. Wow, it's a perfect fit. Wow, he looks incredible. I'm just flushing out the incision. Mr. Benorange, wake up. Good. I think we've just made history. Steve, take Mr. Benorange to his photo shoot and press release. Your avocado's been eating pencil shreddings. I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Yo, why does this look like the skin that my brother used to rip off his feet, though? Thank you. Your bananas having twins? I'm performing an emergency C-section immediately. This is an epidural, but you're gonna have to stay awake. Just keep breathing. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody somebody to hold. There they are. It's easy. I'm just breaking the water. But it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way. There's only one baby.
Oh well, sometimes twins can absorb each other during pregnancy.
I'm extracting the placenta. Oh no! Oh god, I don't want to lose my license. Wait, why does this keep happening? Please come by. Do infection testing. Stay with me. I'm taking the baby to the ICU. We're too late.
Your bell pepper's given birth? I'm performing an emergency C-section immediately. Oh, why are you crying? You've heard that a lot of my patients don't make it? Man, most of my patients have survived. I assure you I'll do everything in my power to keep you and your baby alive. I'm inserting the epidural, but please stay awake for this one. There's the baby! Oh, what? I'm just gonna break the water. Just draining the amniotic fluid. Baby looks healthy. I'm extracting the placenta. I told you it'd be fine. Oh no! The baby was the imposter. What a mess. Please forgive me. Your dragon fruit ate a crown? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10. Oh, wow. It's stuck. Oh, wow. He ate another one.
Oh, no. Not yet. Hold on. Give me a detail. Charge to 300. Clear. I'm going again. Give me 700. Clear.
We did it. Steve, take this patient to the ICU. Wait. Now take him to the ICU. Why do you look like a Pokemon fish though? That was close. Your carrot has internal bleeding? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10. Oh wow. There's a tear in the right coronary artery. He's bleeding out. Steve, grab me a stent.
What am I supposed
Steve,
to do?
Steve, move. Grab me the stent.
A stent?
Yo, what are you doing? Jake, get in here.
What's going on?
Steve froze. Grab me a crash cart.
He's going into VFib.
I'll have to glue it shut. Jake, where's the
defibrillator's good. You're charged 200.
Clear. Give me 300. Clear.
We did it. Get Mr. Carrot to the ICU ASAP.
Steve's never frozen in surgery before. Something's going on with him.